Hello, this is Uganda. With me is Ruth Nalumu. Ruth is 10 years old and she's having a ventral hernia, which is an internal painful swelling in the umbilicus. She's attending primary school form 2, but this condition is interrupting with normal schooling because it is causing on and off fever and she can't enjoy normal play. The mother is poor and the father abandoned the family. We are seeking for support such that she can undergo an aneotomy procedure to fix this problem.